Ой, блядь.
Ебанутый, блядь.
Сука, я сейчас тебе булкой кину. Ever since I was given all the knowledge in the galaxy, they looked at me like I could bring about peace. Stop all wars, kill the violent streaks. Seize the tip potentials, we throw the fuel, global economy. Whatever I do, all conditions seems to be locked into you against me. Survival of the fittest, in life, love, and business. The fishies, little fishes, how Dharma says it's supposed to be. And it's advertised openly on billboards and radio waves across the country. On your television, see the thrill of competition ingrained since we were the first to spot the ovary opening. My shores are better than yours, constantly bickering back and forth. These landmass competitors, pimping the earth's course out the breast is crude. Instead of buying at the pump, they get it straight from the source. Before short tempers play, we gotta air these issues out. Don't let language be a barrier to what I'm talking about. Walk it out, need a solution to the problems at hand. Tell me when there's a plan, I'll be sure to chalk it down. But that's all I can do for you, I apologize. I'm preoccupied with me and things related. Carrage, the bleeding heart at a later time. I'm not that good at saving the world, it's a fault of mine. As I sit separated, rising above the ground, steadily looking down and
watching the world.
Oh, looking from afar, I'm living the world apart. Still trying to make my way, doing the best I can. I'm just a man who the skies and the heavens around. Learn how if you get a chance. Bring focus and perspective to your daily perception, so you can try to make your way the best you can. We gather paper by the day, cause we need to be stars. Trying to be the freshest to death by far, but the freshest played out. Like a day in the park, and the death that happens daily, man, wherever you are. While some fight over city blocks, others can starve. And some die doing right, but only in part. Cause there's always two sides, and in the meantime I'm seeking death by beautiful women and fast cars. And it's hard to tell the leaders, the people in charge, when they're just as scared as some of the rest of us are. They threaten hellfire and brimstone, so